Well, we just woke up on our second day of the nomadic trek. This is our tent, and these are the goats that came down from the mountains in the night. And that's the river, and it's quite neat because that's actually the only sound that you hear during the night. It's a light murmur of the water, so it's all it's pretty idyllic. Although it's definitely less idyllic if you imagine that it's about minus 40 here during the winter.